Red Alliance wins autonomous. Driver mode starts in 3, 2, 1, go!
At this point, that's what we determined.
Those that are currently on the skills field, whoever is behind you is the last person on that field.
So whoever Red Alliance has 4 discs, Blue Alliance has 2.
Whoever is on the skills field and whoever is behind them, you are the last ones to run skills.
Red Alliance has around 7 or 8 discs in the high goal zone. Blue Alliance has about 5 or 6. Make that 7. I believe Red Alliance has 1 more disc in the high goal zone. Make that 3 more discs in the high goal zone. As we approach the 45-second mark, rollers are currently in favor of Red Alliance 2-0, I believe. I think 2 of them are currently neutral. We have 40 seconds, 4-0 seconds left in this match. High goal zone points are relatively even split. Red Alliance has an advantage, and there is 1 to be had. Red Alliance pushing their lead, and maybe 4 on the high goal zones. We have 23 seconds left. Red Alliance tacks on 3 more in the high goal zone. They take a commanding lead with high goal zone points. Rollers are currently 3-1 in favor of Blue.